Hi everyone, I'm JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World RVs in beautiful Katy, Texas. Today I want to take a moment of your time and show you this beautiful Grand Design 2016 Reflection travel trailer. It's the model 313 RLS. It's a rear living model, has three big slides, and has a ton of options that I think you're really going to appreciate. I don't know if you're familiar with the Grand Design story, but Grand Design was founded by RV veterans that have decades of experience. They have a lot of features that a lot of other models unfortunately don't have. Let me just point out a few of them to you, and then we'll go inside and check out this beautiful floor plan. First and foremost, I want to show you the reflection front cap here. It comes equipped with LED lights, so it not only looks good, notice it's aerodynamic, so it makes it easy to pull. In the front here, you have a couple LP bottles, 30-pound LP bottles, and then we equip this model with the power tongue jack. Reason you want a power tongue jack is it just makes hooking up to your truck and unhooking so much easier, so they went ahead and included it. One of the things that Grand Design does on all their models is they use a slam latch door baggage. These are insulated doors. Notice there's a magnet here, so it's very easy to be able to open it up. And when you open up, you'll see this cavernous storage. All laminate floors. We have aluminum frame here. It's all open so you can see it. Other couple things that you'll appreciate in here is you have a light switch and your master disconnect. So why that's important is when you store this, you want to turn the disconnect switch off so your batteries will keep lasting a long time. And notice how easy this is to close, just like the trunk of your car. As we're going around the reflection here, notice you have a big electric awning. This awning is push button, has the LED lights on it. Of course, we have outside speakers, so we have a stereo inside that you can play music inside, outside, or both at the same time. Other thing that all the reflections do is they have the aluminum steps. Now, why the aluminum steps are important is if you've ever tried to fold up your steps when it's cold or when they've been out for a while, you know what a pain that is. You can forget about that and enjoy the way the Grand Design Reflection has done it. This model also comes with the Arctic insulation, so if you're going to camp in extended seasons, this is certainly a model you want to consider. We have opposing living room slides here. We're going to go around to the outside, driver's side, and look at a few things, then we'll go inside. So here we are on the driver's side of our Reflection 313. Point out a couple things to you. If you're wondering what this is a way to charge solar panels. So if you want to add on solar panels, you have a way to charge them. A very nice option for you. This is the other side of our pass-through storage and our convenience center. So in our convenience center, you notice we have all our water hookups for our water heater, a hot and cold water shower here. Also your black tank flush and your gray tank gate valve as well. Now the one thing that I really like the Grand Design has done is you have a chart here. So say you want to winterize it, you want to empty your tanks. The diagram is right here on where everything should be, so it makes it very convenient and easy. Also you have an additional plug here and a place to be able to hook up your HD cables for your TV, for your video games, and for all your electronics. And then if you're wondering what this is our stabilizer jacks. We have four, one on each corner, so you don't have to hand do it like the old days. You can just push a button, they come down, make it very convenient. And also the storage is very easy to be able to close up. In our slide out room here, we did include an additional space for storage, so you can never have enough storage space. It's a really nice utilization of space. This coach is a 50 amp service, so that means it has two air conditioners on it. If perhaps you're at a campsite that's 30 amp, no worries, you just put a reducer on there and you can use your camper that way as well. This is where your plug is. Of course, we have a hot water heater and your sewer hose would go right on here. And then coming around, we have the back of our refrigerator. So here on the back, a couple things I want to point out to you. One is the ladder. Just makes getting up on the roof nice and easy. You can service it. And the other thing is you have a receiver hitch here. So if you're wondering, hey, where am I going to put my bicycles? I want to take a generator with me. I want to take a cooler. You can put a rack on here, be able to take an additional 300 pounds of items and be able to enjoy it. Also on the back, it has a Furion camera. So what that does is when you're driving in your truck and you're backing up, you'll be able to look at the monitor and see how close you are to things. It makes just makes pulling it a lot safer. Welcome inside the Reflection 313 RLS. If you think you're in a fifth wheel, it's the exact layout of a fifth wheel, but in a travel trailer. Two opposing slides, so a ton of room in the back here. We have a dining room table. Great thing that Grand Design does is they give you a leaf, so this table extends out. Also, in every kitchen table, there's a little storage area here, so a great place to put your mats and silverware, things such as that. Again, a Grand Design feature, residential furniture. Both of these are recliners. You're right in front of the TV here, so at the end of a hard day, you can sit back, put your feet up, and enjoy watching a movie or whatever you'd like. Also a place here for your drinks. Again, just an extra attention to detail. The sofa is back here, so this does come out. It's what we call a trifold sofa. So the sofa will come out to about here. It's going to have memory foam in it, so it's going to be very comfortable for your guests to sleep on and still give you a view of the picture window here so you can enjoy your view at the campsite. We do have an HD flat panel TV as well as a fireplace. Now the fireplace isn't just for looks. It actually produces heat. It works off of electricity instead of LP, so a lot of times it's great to use to take the chill off in those fall months. As we go into the galley area, this is just a great thing that Grand Design Reflection does, is this wonderful pantry. So a ton of space. All the time in travel trailers, you run out of room to put your food and such. It's not going to happen with this Reflection. So very convenient next to your island here. You have a big island with a nice high-rise faucet. This comes out so it's easy to wash your dishes in your big stainless two-piece sink here, so a divided sink. As we go up across here, you notice we do have solid surface countertops, which just make it easier to clean. We did include an oven in this one. Some models, they skimp out. They don't give you an oven. The Reflection went ahead and did that, so it's a great place to be able to put biscuits or bake something. And then on the stovetop, you can cook here with three separate burners. And then a very nice glass top here that makes it easy to clean. Of course, you have a vent hood, and if you want to, like me, you like to warm up the popcorn, yeah, you can just pop it in there, push the button, and it'll be ready in just a minute or two. It does have a Norcold gas and electric refrigerator, so that just means it works when you're going down the road. You don't have to worry about your food warming up, and it is the 8 cubic foot model, so about 25% bigger than a lot of other manufacturers give you. And then our little buffet area. Great thing about this is you have plugs on either side, so if you want to put a crock pot, coffee pot, put some dishes up here, and you even have some additional storage in here. So I'm sure you'd agree with me, really a ton of storage in this Reflection 313. So here we are in the bathroom. This is a side aisle bathroom. That just means you have an access from the living room here, also from the bedroom. Really nice feature. This is really big also. Nice place for towels. You have three different places where you can put towels, washcloth, things like that. Toiletries, so a great use of space. The other thing I really like about this is the nice shower. The shower opens from the center. It's very tall, so even if you're tall like me, you can stand in it and have plenty of headroom. Even with this closed, there's plenty of room to be able to take a shower and still get dressed and such. Of course, we have a sink with hot and cold water, a plug for your razors, medicine cabinet here to be able to put your toiletries, and then even some storage underneath here, and of course our porcelain commode here in the corner. We're entering into our bedroom. So we have a nice king size bed, walk around bed, which just means it's easy to make up in the morning. If you get up, you can get out from either side. One of the things that Reflection always does is we put a window above the bed. So just add a little feature, let that morning light come in. But if you don't want the morning light in, you can just put the nightshade down. This is a full closet. So this is something that you would typically expect on a fifth wheel, but we give it to you in a travel trailer. You have a ton of space in here, places for shoes, place to hang your clothes, lid in here. It's a really well apportioned. Across from there, we have a chest of drawers with four big, large drawers on the second and third level, and then these three pull-out drawers on top here. If you want to put a TV in, we already have it backed up. We have the plug, just needs a TV, and we can mount it in there for you. Again, two air conditioners in this unit, LED lights, and a fantastic fan is included as well. Folks, I really appreciate you taking time out of your schedule to look at this video. This is a 2016 Grand Design Reflection 313. A ton of room in it. I've only been able to hit a few of the highlights here in the video, but if you give me a call at 281-371-7200, be happy to answer any questions you may have about this coach or any of the other fifth wheels or travel trailers that we carry. You're very important to us here at Holiday World, and we want to find the right camper for you. I'd consider it a privilege if you asked for me. We've been able to help a lot of people find the right camper. We can do the same for you and your family. Until we get to meet in person, happy camping.